this guy named MP, and a senior correctional services officer have been arrested and charged with child abuse offences